One of the keys to life is to search for what we call your niche. And I call my niche finding something I love to do that is not work. Because if you love what you do, it's not work. And that's the way the real estate business was for the 8 years that I was in it. I couldn't hardly sleep at night. I was so excited to get to the office, to show property, to take listings. And, you know, I loved it.